Good morning, children. Welcome to English language class. And today we will read chapter number 9, articles. Children, let's read the conversation between Sunil and his grandmother and fill in the missing word in the blanks. Grandmother, Sunil, please bring dash pen for me. Please bring a pen for me. Sunil, here it is, Granny. No, dear, not this one. Bring me the pen that is on my table. Sunil, what's so special about that pen? Grandmother, it is an old fountain pen. Your grandfather gifted to me 20 years ago. Children, did you fill in the words a, an, and the in the above sentences? Yes, just now we have completed this fill in the blanks with the help of a, an, and the. The words a, an, and the are called articles, and they are used immediately before nouns. There are two types of articles, indefinite articles and definite articles. Now let's learn first about indefinite articles, a and an. These are indefinite articles. A and an are called indefinite articles because they usually refer to any person or things. We use a or an when we are talking about something that is common, not specific. We use it with common noun, not with the specific things or a specific person or place. For example, I am going to visit a doctor. It's a common noun. Can I have an umbrella, please? Again, common noun, umbrella, not talking about any specific umbrella. Do you have a phone? Again, these are the common nouns. Now children, in these above sentences, a and an are used before common nouns, doctor, umbrella, and phone. Now let's read rules for using a and an. A and an are used before singular countable nouns. For example, a box, an ice cream, a girl. We cannot use a and an before plural nouns because a and an means one or single thing, person or object. For example, there are horses in the field. This is the right one. There are a horses in the field. This is the wrong one because we cannot use a or an with the plural nouns. We use a before the words beginning with consonant sound. For example, a book, a woman, a fly, a cat. And we use an before the words that begin with vowel sound. For example, an apple, an egg, an ink pot, an orange, and an umbrella. Now let's learn about the definite articles. The is called a definite article as it refers to a particular person or thing. Now let's read the rules for using the. We use a or an when we refer to a noun for the first time. We use the when we refer to the noun, that same noun, second time. Let's see example. Atul gave a pen to Mohini. Here, a is used when we introduce or when we say something about noun for the first time, a article is used, and the pen was yellow in color. Now here again you can see the difference. The is used with the same pen, but here it is referring to the same that we have already talked about in our first sentence. Now it has become a specific thing. Now we use the to refer to a noun that we know that the listeners knows. For example, the mangoes that you bought yesterday were delicious. Did you put away the documents safely? We use the when we refer to the things that are unique, like the earth, the air, the sky, the universe, the moon. The names of mountain ranges also, like the Alps, the Andes, the Himalayas, with the names of rivers, seas and oceans, like the Nile, the Mediterranean Sea, the Indian Oceans, with the names of famous buildings and monuments, like the Red Fort, the White House, the United Nations. The names of places ending in plurals, the names of countries, if the name contains a common noun, the Netherlands, the United States. We use the with adjectives in the superlative degrees also. My sister is the best. Gaurav is the tallest boy in our class. We do not use the with abstract noun. Here we use it in a general way. For example, honesty is the best policy. Truthfulness is always appreciated. Before the names of people and places, here also we do not use the. Ankit is studying in the library. India is a country of diversities. And we do not use the before countable, uncountable nouns like sugar, wheat. Too much sugar is bad for health. Wheat is the staple food for the people of Punjab. We do not use the before plural countable. Nouns refer to the entire class. For example, children are playing in the park. Tigers will soon become extinct. Also, do not use before the names of most mountains, like Mount Everest is the highest mountain peak in the world. We also do not use the before common nouns when they are used in pairs. For example, both husband and wife were working in this company. We also do not use with the names of relations, like father, mother, aunt and uncle. For example, my brother has gone to the market. Okay, now children, now it's time to do the exercise based on these articles. The first one is, take the correct articles given in the sentences. You have two options. The first statement, we shared dash delicious bowl of vegetable soup. A is the right one. We shared a delicious bowl of vegetable soup. Pratap is an officer in Mumbai Police Department. Sachin Tendulkar is a role model for many people. And this way you can complete 4, 5 and 6. Now come to the next exercise, that is fill in the blanks. You have to fill in the blanks with the correct article and put cross where no article is needed. First one is, I wish to know more about the little of Mother Teresa. So here, article is not required. We do not use any article before any name. Second one, dash lady, the lady. No, let's do the second one. Dash president, the president. The president of the country is a nobleman. And in this way, children, you can complete your rest of the exercise. And I hope you have understood articles. Thank you, children.